Gothenburg is very good as well, but a lot of people are raving about, you know, Sofia and Kiev before the war, obviously, and Bucharest and these kind, like Serbia. Nah, they're not that good. They're not really worth the effort, I don't think. So it's better to go to like a fun middle class city. The ones that I mentioned, Brisbane and Perth, are pretty fun.